Hey folks, I'm Max Baca.
I'm Josh Baca.
And we are Los Texmaniacs. And we're here today to talk about a little bit about the instruments and the culture of music that we play. And we play Tex-Mex music, which is a form of folk music that was influenced by the German settlers that brought over the button accordion at around the turn of the century. And we began to hear the sounds of the Germans play, and we picked up an accordion and started playing. But what we did different was incorporate the instrument that I'm doing, that I'm playing here, called the bajo sexto, which is a 12-string guitar with bass strings and guitar strings. And it was designed to take the place of the left-hand side of the accompaniment part of the accordion. When the Germans play, they would accompaniment themselves, like. So with the bajo sexto, you do this. And therefore, we created our own style and sound that was influenced by the Germans and the Czechs and the Polish. We call it Tex-Mex music, and we're gonna play a little something for you guys. I hope you enjoy it.
Voy a cantar estos versos, aunque yo no soy de aquí. Yo soy puro mexicano, soy de San Luis Potosí. Caminando y caminando, he llegado a San Antonio. Me encontré muy buen trabajo y también con el demonio. Found me a little tejanita, and I fell in love with her. She was muy bonita, that I had to marry her. Then she took off to Laredo, and she called me from Nuevo León. She said, send me some more money so that I can come back home. Pero sí, les aseguro, ya llaman el pantalón. Ahí les dejo a mi tejana, no la pude soportar. Ay, que la torre y el diablo, a ver si la puede aguantar. Now I'm back in my homeland, back where I was born. One thing I know for sure now, been here where the panda. I left her San Antonio, 'cause I could not afford her. Ay, que la torre y el diablo, a ver si la puede aguantar. She belongs to El Diablo, you can have her, I don't want her anymore.
Oh yeah, San Luis, one of our songs that's on our 2019 Grammy nominated album under Smithsonian Folkways. And we'd like to just go over a few thoughts on what's happening now with this pandemic. It kind of, us as musicians, we were affected by it because you know, this is what we do for a living. And so, you know, all our gigs were canceled. And so we kind of have to, you know, make ends meet doing whatever we can, you know, and musically. And this is one of the ways that we are trying to reach out to people and hoping to touch your heart some way or another and through our music. And anything you want to add there, Josh?
Yeah, this pandemic really did a damper on us musically for us to be able to go out and express our culture and express our feelings and all our emotions to all the beautiful music lovers out there all over the world. But we're very grateful and honored to be able to still perform and play virtually for all the beautiful people out there and everybody that donates and tips us and all the musicians that supports all the music all over the world. Thank you all so much for all your support. God bless everybody, and God bless America, and God bless Los Texmaniacs, and that's who we are from San Antonio, Texas.
So Max Baca.
Josh Baca.
Los Texmaniacs. Hey, thank you, right. Guys.
Thank you.